that's the vlog.
What is this?
Welcome back to our vlog, but we can't film here. It's illegal.
I think the tips are good. I mean the tips.
Anyway, we're in North Dakota. I think it's -2 right now.
For why? Like, who travels to North Dakota?
We came to see Hayden today. And now we're walking back from the stripper, the restaurant, to the hotel. Ooh, my hand's already cold. Okay. It's so cold!
Oh. We got the squad back.
Of North Dakota.
What just happened was, we were gonna go across the street to this restaurant.
They're like, oh yeah, let's just go to this restaurant. And then we walk in and it's like a strip club.
So there's a group of little children. I would probably say they're like 8 or 9 years old. And they're following us. Nathan, you trying to get swole?
Nathan, take no off days.
You gotta get in the gym, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I wanna see my maximum.
Yeah. let me do it.
What?
How much? 100?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, you're making me look really weak.
Okay, we're in for the elevator, but these people are taking a long time.
Should you just take the stairs?
6 flights.
Well, we need to exercise, but we just gotta exercise from walking from Hooters and all the way back.
I'm getting dizzy. The stupid Hooters are making us walk all the way back.
Why do they get to go have fun?
Have fun with strippers.
Okay, yeah, that's not fun.
Let me met these idiotic 9-year-olds asking if the gym is open.
Nathan found some donut holes. Those Krispy Kreme.
They're from Holiday. Hey, it's
a holiday. Okay, we think we hear them. It's 1:30 in the morning, by the way. A whole hour later. I can't come over there. We think it's them, but we're not sure. Hello, Uncle Edgy.
Hi, it's a great day. We had a great night at Twin Peaks where the girls don't wear clothes much. In Fargo, it's 45 below, but oh God, the girls think it's 100 outside.
You gonna have a beer?
Sure, wanna do one?
Holy shit.
They were $1.22 for the 6-pack. Nathan, you want a beer?
Oh, hey, friends.
Joelle, your socks don't match.
No, they don't. That's good, Uncle Edgy.
You know, you're kind of special. Like me.
So special?
Well, I understand how that is.
You just can't find it.
Are you colorblind?
Get those nachos off my bed. There you
go. See you in the morning.
How was your breakfast?
It's not the Love Shack. It was really good. Finger looking good.
Clean.
We're at Hayden's house. Okay, let's see Hayden's room.
This is the pit. Only bedroom in the basement. I wouldn't want to live in that.
Yeah? Is this where you eat all your food?
Where's the coffee pot I gave you for Christmas, huh?
In this room.
Oh. Well, here's some coffee. Oh, how old is this?
God.
Oh, that's just a day or two old. That's fine.
That's absolutely
cool. Is there a microwave? I got a microwave.
So rich.
Oh, I just blew a fuse. Shit.
Two semesters in a row with
it. Oh, you can hear it.
Reggie.
You like his fraternity?
Sure. There's Gibby. Let's go.
It's a little boy.
Hayden's going to bar in here.
What a weirdo.
When you woke up at 2 a.m. from sleeping and you grabbed the Cheetos and started eating them?
Cheetos.
This room. We wanted it.
You wanted this room. So it's like a lottery, or you...
It's a whole draft.
It's 5:30 right now, and we've just kind of been relaxing in the room, trying to get our energy back here, but now... We are gonna go to Chick-fil-A.
Oh, why don't you just make it really obvious? We're
at Chick-fil-A. Good deal. Okay, everyone, we're at the restaurant. Like I said, we finally ordered. It's 8 o'clock. Everyone's here.
Hey, what's it gonna be? What you gonna do inside your body? What you gonna be? Stretch for sex, meet him with a partner.
I started what I started fighting for. It's time to throw the ship spin to the shore and throw away the oars forever. Right, Jagnes?
How far is it to be exhibited?
You're videoing me again?
Uncle Edgy, aren't you glad that the waitresses are wearing clothes this time?
Yeah. No more naked girls.
Alright, guys, we're back at the hotel. It is 11:30. We might watch some iCarly and then probably just go to bed.
You're a day for my glue training panties. You're still videoing.
Yeah, you have to say goodnight.
Goodnight, it's a great day.
Okay, so we'll see you guys in the morning. Good night. Good morning. It's 11 o'clock and we're leaving. So thanks for watching the video. Bye. Uncle Edgy, say bye to all viewers. Say subscribe.
Don't forget to subscribe. You won't regret it.